Zoe, don't you want the sandwich? Yes, keep looking toward the sandwich. Are you going to do the bark thing again? Zoe. Zoe, the sandwich is still there. Look. Full on sandwich. Sandwich. Zoe. No, the delivery guy's not coming back with another sandwich. What do you think? It's here, Zoe. The sandwich is here. You're not gonna do your cute thing? All right, Mommy's gonna go back to watching Grey's Anatomy. Oh, Zoe.
I don't blame them. They're scared. I'm scared. I used to be scared that people would find out that I was gay. Yeah? I can't hide it anymore.
This is your chance to change that. Have this surgery. Let us operate.
What's the point? No one recovers from this. No one does.
For all you know, there could be a cure for this thing tomorrow. Or next week. Let us operate.
Zoe, what if I move the sandwich? What if the sandwich... the sandwich gets moved. What would you do? There goes the sandwich. Bye-bye, sandwich. Bye, sandwich. Bye-bye. Bye, sandwich. Where's Zoe going?
We need to do a subxiphoid pericardiotomy to drain the blood and squeezing the heart. It's like a miniature version of what you do in the elevator. So, get a scalpel.
Bye, sandwich. What do you think? You are so cute. Close up of cuteness. Extreme close up of cuteness. Zoe. I don't have sandwich in my hand. Just love. Just loving. Just loving in my hand, because you're so cute. You're so cute. Tell your loving audience how cute you are. All right. Now tell everyone, that's a cutski. Can you say, that's a cutski? Bye-bye.